Amanda, welcome to my channel. This is my Mean Girls update with the PANtastic ladies. This is a project pan that's all based on Mean Girls quotes, and of course I ended up taking all of the quotes on, and I don't even remember if that's what you're supposed to do. All the details of this project pan and everybody that is in this collab, they will be linked down below in the description box, so be sure to go ahead and check them out. You know, sometimes whenever I just go ahead and start a project pan, I totally forget the rules. I don't remember how many we were supposed to start out with. Nothing. But I know that I took them all on. So maybe that's what we're supposed to do. I really don't know. So, anyway, the first quote, is on Wednesdays, we wear pink. So, I chose something pink. And that was the Darling Girl Filter Faker Perfecting Powder. And as you can see, I finished this completely. So I have gone through a couple of these this year. So I'm really happy about that. And so the second one is, I'm not like a regular mom, I'm a cool mom. Something that makes you feel cool. And that is the Ulta Matte Setting Spray. You guys know I love the matte makeup setting spray. So I went through this completely. So I am really happy about that. That is two more things that is out of my collection. So yay. And I do have sort of like an update on one product. And that product is Why Are You So Obsessed With Me? A product that will not leave your collection no matter how much you use it. So I decided to go ahead and do my own little twist on it. And I ended up choosing a product that I absolutely love, that I am obsessed with, that's not going to leave my collection no matter what. And that is the Cinema Secrets Makeup Brush Cleaner. And I finally got started on this. I was working on other ones and projects, and this is where I am currently. So we've got a long way to go with this one, but that's okay because it keeps my makeup brushes happy. And there's only one thing that I have not touched in this project that I'm hoping to touch here soon, and that is She Doesn't Even Go Here. Something that doesn't belong in your collection or borrowed from a friend needs to be cluttered, to decluttered, etc. And of course, you know, I've been saying all this time, if you're panning something that was borrowed from a friend, shame on you. Just shame. Shame on you. And that is the Kat Von D eyeshadow primer stick. It is in the wrong color. I don't like it, but I do want it out of my collection. So I will be able to get to that soon, hopefully. So that is my update for Mean Girls, and I hope that you guys have a wonderful day. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye!